to the inaugural UBU Community Awards. Give it up, go on.
I absolutely love student volunteering and when they volunteer. It's just amazing to see people who passionately care about whether it's children or older people or people with disabilities. It's just amazing that they give up their spare time that they could be using to do anything else to give back to the communities.
It's just incredible to see the number of things that students are doing to contribute to our community, our wider community in Bristol. And I've been particularly inspired by both actually the RAG activities and all the different charities that those students support.
Being part of RAG has enabled me to organise people better, to generally get involved more, meet more people and just be more confident as a person. We had the charities down that we supported over the year. I think there were probably about 10 charities in total that we were able to give grants to, ranging from a wheelchair basketball team to a lady that cooked her own food and then took it down to feed homeless people on a Saturday morning at the Bear Pit.
Students have such a huge impact on their local communities, and to make that a positive impact is just fantastic, and that's really been showcased tonight.
We're really pleased to have got this award for the Mythbusters project,
and it's been a really great campaign because it's got more students thinking about it than ever before, so thanks so much for this award.
I got involved, I got the award, so I just want to say thank you again to everyone who was involved in helping me to get the award, and that's the Student Union, Afro-Caribbean Society and Islamic Society.
We're really, really excited to have been awarded this for the Bristol Big Give, which is a really good example of one of those collaborative community projects that's actively engaging students from the University of Bristol in making a massive difference in their community. So it's really exciting to have had the opportunity to receive this award and recognize UBU Get Green for our work throughout the entire year.
Students make up 10% of Bristol's population. These community awards are here not just to showcase how we contribute to the community, but how we are the community. And that's a really important thing to both recognise and reward and congratulate students when they do amazing things for local charities and businesses. Tonight, I learned about so many fantastic projects that are going on in the city and the ways in which students are contributing to them. And sometimes they're student-led and sometimes students are just contributing to them, but they're all incredibly important.